We're going out on a boat today.
I love this floor.
Take a look.
We can take the carpet out.
This is really nice.
Not as designed like this, but we have a floor like this.
We're going to go, maybe even go on this. It should be pretty fun. It's a, that's a tube. We're having a lot of fun. I'm very much excited. We've arrived at a restaurant on the shore, looking pretty cool. So many pontoons here, so many of the same ones. Do like people rent those pontoons out, or like do separate people own them?
Rent those out.
Oh, those are rentals.
Yeah,
I mean, these ones are actual people's.
Yeah, well, yeah, that one there is. I don't know about. Yeah, those are.
I'm talking about these ones right here. Those big.
Oh, yeah, those big houseboats.
There's houseboats over
no,
there.
No, those are people's.
That's those.
Like, okay, so this
giant.
One never moves. Look how big this one is.
Oh. Holy cow. That's like a yacht.
It's insane.
That's like a mini cruise ship. Right there, look at that
one. This one's here on the right.
Can we double park? Are you serious?
Wow, that's amazing big.
We're going to double park.
Holy cow, and there's even more down that way. There's a whole row. A whole row of them. There's like hundreds down that way. Holy cow. Wonder how much all of this would be worth if somebody stole all these and resold them. They'd probably be worth $500 million, is my guess. We have arrived.
Welcome back. We're a 3-hour tour.
Yeah, there's one. Oh, open house for sale. Let's go. Oh, there's a little turtle in here.
That's a big turtle.
Yeah. That is a big turtle.
That's a turtle.
Oh, there's another one. Wow.
Fish?
A little. This is the open house one for sale. Can't really see it up the scale right now, but it's giant. Holy, it's like long. All right.
Hello.
Let's go in. Oh my goodness. All right, the burger,
but now it's
the
like,
burger's
now
here.
The
so let's see it.
Yeah, like that's the
there it is.
Villain against the
Baron ass.
Yeah, that's right.
Remember,
I'm gonna eat it. All right, finish the meal. About to go look.
Let's see.
I'm about to go take a tour, or take
told.
A look in it.
Yeah, just walk it.
Hi, is there still open house still going
yes.
on? We are from the great Commonwealth of Massachusetts.
Oh, okay.
In case anybody cares.
Anybody cares. Well, welcome. Are you on number
two? Good, how are you? And we are amazed.
Come in, sweetie.
Take your shoes off.
Put your shoes off, please.
We are amazed by these boats.
Oh my gosh, are you looking for a boat?
Well, we're just looking. This
Start
is,
looking? Well, yeah. That's all right. You've got to look before
you
know.
You sure you can't live on a houseboat?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Huh? Houseboat's
so
pretty cool.
For Massachusetts on a
yeah, we're down to visit a friend that lives in Smithville.
Serious.
Down here. Yeah. And then
wow, cute little bedroom down here.
Oh, no, we're going to Pigeon Forge.
Look at this.
Oh,
they got a TV. You can imagine sitting here playing Xbox. Got another bed down here. Got one right here. Here, I'll get yeah, this would. Yeah, that would be so sick. Probably right there, cause that's the. This is the one. Look at you get a shelf here. You get that there, and the TV here. Actually, here you could line it up right here and have a TV anyways. But this, but look at that. From there to there. Wow. Three king beds. Holy, two refrigerators.
No.
No. Oh, darn.
Just a closet?
Yeah, just a closet. Holy. Got another TV here. Bed here. Holy. Another TV here. You and Dad would sleep here. Brianna would sleep there.
Second fridge in here, washer and dryer. Two king beds in here for guests or whatever.
Tammy, they have the same type of washer dryer that we have in the
the guest bathroom in here. Love the higher
kind of
bed.
Wow.
Wow.
Nice. And then we have cuddies below, and then we have three twin beds down there.
Wow.
Isn't that nice?
Yeah.
You can sleep a lot.
Oh, a cute little TV here. Oh, look at this. Just to give you some perspective on how big it is. This is how big it is. Hey, got some plugs there. Got some plugs here. It'll work. Plugs here. Oh, another bed here. Wow.
So have you been to Tennessee before?
We have.
Your friends?
Yeah. Yeah. Well, I thought...
Alright, I wanted to show you guys the upstairs too. So I went up this staircase right here. And there. Here's the upstairs. It's a bit slippery up here because it was raining earlier, but got a thing there. Another steering wheel, the console right there. A bunch of people can chill up here. There's so many other upstairs. Just look at this. Amazing. Another for sale. I wonder if that one's open house. That one looks fancy. I wonder if that one's open house. I want to look down this area. I want to see if there's any more open houses. I can't show you guys any because I don't have enough storage on the camera right now. I forgot to put yesterday's footage into the computer when I was going to edit. But this is just amazing. All right. The next time I'm probably going to record is when I'm back home, because I'm gonna put the storage in the computer. So I'll see you guys whenever I start. Oh yeah, I'm also gonna be going jet skiing, so I'll see if I can record any of that footage with my phone. I wouldn't show you the house, but there's just one part on the inside that's way too cool for me not to show. It's the attic, the man cave. This section is so sick. Look at this. They've got a projector up there. Let me go turn it on. I'm not tall enough. One second. Anyways, there is a projector there. Just turn that on. Lights. Like, this is a movie theater. Look at how many we got. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 chairs. Got a bunch of room. I'm sleeping there, which is very comfy. But anyways, there's also a bunch of, like, a bunch of this stuff up here. But there's a bunch of movies. Got my Xbox there. DVD thing there. The Blu-ray, whatever. The inserter and the dish cable. Pretty cool stuff. Pretty cool stuff. Home of the Big Shot. That's what we got here. Everyone, it's the next day and we're in Nashville, Tennessee. Here's a little sneak peek of what it looks like. I didn't record the hour and a half drive here because I went to sleep on the drive. Oh, what's that stadium?
Titans
Stadium over
there.
That's
where the Patriots are going to come take an ass kicking here.
They're going to give an ass kicking. Okay, we're in the $10 store right now. Yeah, these are pretty cool. So everything in here is $10? Yeah, must be like that. Pretty cool.
Here you go. For your man boobs.
Yeah. No, it is those hats that you like down on the right.
Alright, we're going to Hooters to go to the bathroom. And that's it.
Yeah.
A fine eating establishment. Alright, we out of here. We're out of here. Oh, I think everyone else is down this way. That's fun. Oh, you want me to take a picture?
Yeah.
Explanation of what happened. So, I was in Tennessee, I was in Nashville, I was recording, having myself a fun time. Then suddenly, cuts off, says batteries are dead. And I looked all around in Nashville for batteries and couldn't find any. So, while we were on the drive home from Nashville, got some batteries. Now we're here, but don't worry. I recovered some footage from Nashville. All right, everybody. We're leaving the house today. It's a lot of fun. Sorry I didn't get that much footage. So I'm gonna combine 2 days into one. But now we're going to a campground in Tennessee, which is gonna be a lot of fun. I'm excited for that.